Lukaku slid this one in. In the second half, Stuart Ripley had moved into a central attacking role and headed this level from this cross from Mike Newell. Ripley was there again to fire us into the lead with this shot amid the Bournemouth protests that Roy Wegerle had impeded the keeper. The referee thought not. Rovers then went on to make sure when Mike Newell popped in this clincher with less than 5 minutes of the game remaining.